This famous Roblox YouTuber called Olex was playing the new Pet Simulator X update, and while he was trying to get the most rare neon pet in the game, this happened.
I'll keep going, chat. I got you, I'll keep going. Oh, no scam! Oh gosh. Join me for luck? Okay, fine, so what's your username? I'll join you. It didn't let me buy it, bro! It didn't let me buy it, dude. Should we stay in the void chat or should we go? Okay, I'm gonna stay in the void. Let's try again, dude. Do you know Wednesday? Yeah, I don't get why everyone talks about Wednesday. Like, who is Wednesday, bro? Who's a...
Donated 6 Malaysian ringgit.
Hope you get huge again. Appreciate you, Malaysia country. Boo. Thank you. What can we do this? Boom. Oh, it worked. Wait, it failed? Wait. It says purchase failed, but it got added. Let me teleport out of here real quick. Alright, we'll keep going, chat. Wait, what? It added it twice. Wait, what? Oh, that's fun. Wait! Yo, we just scammed, bro! Hey! Yo! Yeah! We just scammed, bro! Bro, it gave us 2! Chat, it gave us 2! Bro! We just scammed, bro! No way! Hey, yo, W scam! Bro, I didn't mean to do that. What?
So what happened was, while he was trying to get the new huge cat, due to Roblox being down, the game had given him more than his purchase. Hence, he got free neon eggs. Comment below if you want this to happen to you.